El Hijo is a stealth adventure game from Honig Studios and Quantum Frog, set in the old American West. You play as a young boy reluctantly left behind by his mother, who's trying to outrun both a group of bandits and the law. There's no dialogue or text that relays any of the story. Cutscenes and animations spell out what's going on moment to moment, but specific details or character motivations are left out, making it difficult to connect with the plot. The son is trying to make it back to his mother, and must use stealth to avoid the monks in the monastery where he was left, the bandits that harass his mother, and the lawmen they're fighting with. You can make use of the environment to stay hidden. You can crouch near architecture, hide in or behind objects, weave between shadows, and loudly sprint for a bit if you need to get to cover quickly. A bird companion can scout the area for you, revealing enemy vision cones and a bit more of the surroundings. You'll unlock toys over the course of the game that can be used to distract and impair enemies, most of which are limited in uses, so choosing whether to comb the entire area for more or make a beeline to the exit is a constant question. The same goes for the extra objective to inspire children in each stage. Finding all the children in a level rewards you with concept art, but some are tied to progression, as they'll start to give you items or open up pathways for you once you help them. You'll periodically also take control of the mother as she's avoiding capture. She makes use of a heavy-duty slingshot that can break locks and can hurdle over certain objects, but her slightly quicker-paced levels don't change much of the formula. The first few levels feel as though there are a number of paths you can choose from to get through, but later on, even the biggest locations seem to have a specific path to completion, and specific items that must be used to progress. The amusement of outsmarting AI and making smart use of your toy gadgets is lost when you have to proceed in a very tailored fashion. With too few new mechanics introduced throughout the game, things quickly became stale and stayed that way over the course of the 30 levels. I do like the charming, cartoonish environments though. They look like 2D art despite being 3D modeled, and manage to differentiate one location from the next despite being mostly made up of canyons, mines, and frontier. El Hijo is a simple experience that's probably a good starter stealth game for someone looking to get into the genre, though the repetition of its gameplay and the linearity of its progression stop it from peeking its head up above other similar titles. The game is out now for $19.99 on PC and Stadia, and will come to Xbox One, PlayStation 4, and Nintendo Switch at a later date.